trucking is physically demanding, involves extended periods away from family, and suffers from an unfavorable public perception. So despite trucking paying relatively well, and the stellar work by truckers to keep the nation running, the profession lacks appreciation. The freedom of the open road and the beauty of nature eludes most of us stuck in a regular job. But truckers, by virtue of their profession, enjoy this freedom and connect with nature as part of their profession. Truckers were seeing an incredible India that the common man would not see in a lifetime. Photo OK Please, a platform for Tata truckers to showcase their talent via photos of an incredible India clicked on their travels. Since truckers are hard to reach, speak different languages, and often traverse through media dark areas, we used the social network of their choice, WhatsApp. We exchanged over 200,000 messages and communicated with them in a dozen languages. For drivers who couldn't read, voice messages and GIFs were sent. We also popularized the platform via dealerships and key accounts who helped us with on-ground activations. Nearly 15,000 drivers shared over 23,000 pictures in just 6 months. Over 120 winners were declared. And more importantly, this reached a social media audience of over 4 million people. Judging by the overwhelming response from the public and truck drivers, and a target of 100,000 drivers in the coming months, it seems that trucking will attract respect and pride once again.